Hey everybody, it's Lance coming to you from Austin, Texas once again with all of my good buddies. There's Mark Epstein on the bass guitar and the Brian Austin on the drums, aptly named after the city that he currently resides in. But today, the most important thing we're talking about is the Meza Barba Z35 combo, which is this little beast here. You can get this thing with KT66s or EL34s. You know, I like both tubes. I might, you know, you could get two and have the tubes mixed up, so it's more fun like that, right? But it's very, very simple, and we'll take a shot later of the control panel on top. But if you come over here, I'll show you something interesting. Over here where the controls are, you've just got volume, bass, middle, treble, and brilliance. Brilliance being the bright control. You got 212 Celestions in there. I'm sure you could get other Celestions if you don't want greenbacks, but that's kind of what's in there right now. And the cool thing about the Meza Barba amps that I found, we did a couple of them last week, is they have no noise floor. They just don't have any noise floor. This amp's almost all the way up right now. You hear noise floor?
No, I didn't know it was on.
Did you know it was on?
Except when you were playing.
If it were playing, you'd know it was on.
Yeah.
But so it's, so like here's this really cool single coil neck position pickup. Humbucker. That's peeling paint off the walls. It's pretty loud. And guess what? No noise floor. The thing takes pedals like a champ. The ones we played last week, we put pedals in front and it was like, ah. Today I'm gonna play the amp with the cable straight in. And yeah, later on you're gonna go, Lance, put reverb and delay on. Stop it. I like reverb and delay. Stop it. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna play a composition that we wrote seconds ago called...
Seconds ago.
So look, now we're gonna hear the Z35 Meza Barba 212 combo with the band, with Mark, with Brian, and with myself, and it goes like this.